sorry if the camera's a little shaky. Today I'm going to be doing my Draw My Life. So for Cupcake Magic. So it all began when I was born. I don't draw that good, so it's not probably not going to be that good. At the beginning, it was just me and my two parents, my mom and dad. They were both really nice when I was born. So, a year later, I might have been one. And also that year later, I got a little sister. Her name was Hunter. Well, no, her name wasn't Hunter. It was Jayla. Then, maybe 4 years later, or three, I had another little sister. But before that, me and my sister were very close. But one day we just split up. No one knows why. We were always best friends. 3 years later, I got another little sister. Her name, well, this is what I call her. I call her Boogie, because she loves to dance and stuff. And then, she always liked me better, so me and her always played together. Or at least that's what I thought. She's in pre-K right now. And before Layla was born, well, she had a different dad. Before Layla was born, my parents had already split up. And then I had to go back and forth. And when they broke up, I was having to live with my so-called grandma and my nana a little bit. And my dad got together with another girl named Erica. She had a little girl named Allison. She was always really mean to me. Miss Pris of the house. So my dad and Erica didn't live that long for being together. And then my mom found somebody else. She called him Blue Bear, but I don't know exactly what his name is. And then they had a baby. At this time, it was a boy. His name is AJ. That's what we call him. It's short for his real name. And he turned 1 year old. And he is practically 15 months. Now. And so that's all for right now. But I kept moving from house to house with my mom. She kept moving places. And yeah, so, and then we finally moved to a place and we're staying here. So, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe so you know when I put out more videos, and make sure you put a thumbs up if you liked it. And if you want, you can comment me more videos to do. But anyways, thanks for watching.